Well, day one at the fair also meant the first chance for folks to try out the new fair foods this year, including one that brought some intrigue and skepticism online. Ian Russell was out at the fair for his very first time to check it out.
The return of something classic.
I hear that it's Texas and Minnesota fighting to be the best state fair.
Welcome, everyone.
The great Minnesota get-together.
It's up there.
It's definitely number one.
Of course, it wouldn't really be a state fair without something a little out there.
It's new. It's something different.
So if you're going to be a little strange,
deep fried ranch,
you might as well just make it big.
7.
I give it like a 9.
Truly about as Midwest as it gets.
We got to figure out a way to do deep fried ranch.
Mike Brennan, co-owner of Lulu's, already knew.
We knew by 10 o'clock this morning it was going to be a hit.
These things we're going to sell.
Too much.
Never too much.
Creativity at its finest.
You got winners and losers. You don't always have a home run. Sometimes you get a single or an out.
The only question now is how fast can they fry them?
We're worried we're going to run out of product before we can get more made.
And of course, if we're going to talk about some of these foods, we got to try them, right? So we got some of this deep fried ranch. I've been told that some of this hot honey is the best thing to put on them. So we'll give it a little bit of a dip and, you know, bon appetit. Oh my God. 9. 9 out of 10. That's what I give that. Mike there told me that they've been so busy, it's been kind of hard for them to keep these things on the shelves. So if you are looking to come get some, better do it quick. I'm going to send it back to you.